One of those loops is changed. This dynamic symmetry is a wonderful thing. It has something beyond explanation, based on just a law of proportion. This is the secret of dynamic symmetry. It's a law of proportion. The mathematics is a basic problem. It's just like I'm saying about this. This hand doesn't know that law that it knows, but it follows it. And subconsciously it knows it. But the same law of proportion is in color. But you've got to have the sense that I can take any color and get it exactly. One of those things is fairly strange. This dynamic symmetry is a wonderful thing. It has something beyond explanation, based on just a law of proportion. This is the secret of dynamic symmetry. It's a law of proportion. The mathematics is a basic problem. It's just like I'm saying about this. This hand doesn't know that law of proportion. Because you're going to be able to do it. You're going to be able to do it. You're going to be able to do it.